Are you interested in a future in molecular accounting? Or legal hairdressing? Or robotic beauty baking? Robotic beauty bakery?